hugs all around to start the Old Dominion women's basketball game. That's because today was their annual Hoops for the